Manja, manja, bon appetit, let's eat. It's time for Tanks Cooks. Manja, manja, bon appetit, let's eat. It's time for Tanks Cooks. It's time, it's time, it's time once again for Tanks Cooks.
Air fryers, air fryers. Yes, it's right. What can't you cook in the air fryer? Well, I'm doing a unique experiment today. I'm making bacon and eggs in the air fryer. Yes, that's right. We'll start off with the bacon. Ba-ba-ba-ba. We'll cook it for 15 minutes. 15 minutes at 425. I'm gonna see just how eggs come out when you cook them in the air fryer. Is this, and the air fryer is the ultimate tool. The ultimate tool. Well, let's see just how good these bacon and eggs come out. We got some nice quality bacon, hardwood smoked bacon. Look at this. A little bit of a thick cut bacon. Da, da, dee, 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 dee. And we're gonna be cooking this at 425 for 15 minutes. Of course, we gotta peel the bacon apart. Ooh, this is a dinner slice of bacon. That one's gonna really cook up and crunch up. Bake, bake, bacon in the air fryer. Making bacon in the air fryer. Making bacon, bacon in the air fryer. The air fryer. Yes, we're gonna be making some bacon in the air fryer. Yes, we're gonna be making some bacon in the air fryer. All right, and you wanna kinda lighter this all like thin single layer. Nice single layer. Oh shit! Camera down, camera down! All right. All right, we're gonna turn it into the air fryer. And let's start it up. You know, I think it needs a couple of minutes, so I'm gonna bake it on for another couple of minutes. Of course, I like having my eggs with English muffins, so I'm gonna put some English muffins into the old-fashioned toaster. Achoo! Here's our little toaster hiding behind there. Hiding, hiding, hiding. Right, to cook eggs in air fryer, you're going to need these pastry dishes, these little things that are made for turnovers, tarts, you name it, and we're going to spray them. Spray today with the cooking spray. Spray today with cooking spray. Spray today with cooking spray. Now we're going to take our easy egg cracker. Easy a cracker, easy a cracker, easy a cracker. Let's crack some eggs. Yes, that's right. And we're gonna crack some eggs into the easy. What the fuck? Well, I got some shell in here. This easy a cracker doesn't work as well as it used to. What the goddamn what? Look at all the fucking shell, goddamn motherfucker! Hey, you don't want to get the shell. You don't want to cook the shell and eat the shell. So let's scoop out the shell. Of course, the shell doesn't want to come out because the shell is being stubborn. Why the fuck won't this goddamn motherfucking shell? Well, you know. This goddamn easy egg cracker doesn't work. All right, we'll get our second egg. Hopefully we don't get any fucking shell in. The egg thing, just spit the egg, just spit the shell out at this point. All right, here's our second egg. This one cracked a little bit better.
no shell. And number three, we'll do a third egg here. A little third eggy-waggy. All right, we got a careful, we set our air fryer to 325, and now we're gonna cook it. And we have to put these eggs in here very carefully. You don't wanna burn your goddamn thumb like I just did a second ago. Come on, slide in, slide in, slide in. Yeah, there you go. Oh, this isn't working as good as I did. Well, I got two eggs in here. I'll cook the third one in a second, but let's put this in and see how this comes out. Butter up the English muffins, buttering up the English muffins, buttering up the English muffins today. All right, now we just gotta wait for this eggs to cook, finish frying up. We'll see how eggs come out of an air fryer. Came out. Let's see how these eggs came out. And, All right, let's see. Eggs in the air fryer. So you have to be careful so not to get burnt. Getting burnt is not fun. We'll take these two trays and we'll cook our third egg. While these, test these two out because it's time to plate the meal. All right, let's see how these eggs taste. Do a little salt, a little pepper. All right, here we go. We'll take a little piece of our English muffin, dip it in the yolk. Very runny eggs. Probably should cook them 4 minutes. Yeah, very runny. You can see how the third one came out, cooking in 4 minutes. Live and learn, live and learn. All right, let's take a look at the 4 minute egg. Definitely looks like it cooked a little bit more, a little firmer. There you see. So probably 4 minutes is probably better. But you definitely can cook an egg in an egg fryer. Yes. Yes, you can. But if you have any good recipe ideas, send it to me, njtank99@gmail.com. You never know what I'm going to cook next. So, manja, manja, bon appetit, let's eat.